Welcome, Tappers. How are you today? I hope you're all good. So here we are in my living room and we are going to do our grade one tap exercises. Now don't worry if you can't wear your tap shoes, as you can see, I'm in my socks. You can still do the dance exercises, okay? So here we go. Let's have a little walkthrough of our warm-up before we start. Here we go. We've got 5, 6, 7, 8. We've got hop, scotch, hop, scotch, jump in, jump out, jump in and clap, tap, step, slap, tap, step, two slaps, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step. Good, okay, and that moves around the room. Let's try that one more time. I'm going to do it this way now. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hop, scotch, hop, scotch, jump in, jump out, jump in and clap, tap, step, slap, tap, step, two slaps. Tap, step, tap, step, tap, step. Good, here we go.
Grade 1. Bouncy warm-up. Work
and it's
warm-up.
Time for our close work warm-up. So this is the one where we do 4 of everything, then 2 of everything, then 1 of everything. So are we ready? Put your hands on your hips, smiles on your lips. Here we go. We're going to use our right foot first. 5, 6, 7, 8. We've got toe, 2, 3, 4, then heel, 2, 3, 4. We've got toe, 2, 3, 4, and heel, 2, 3, 4. Now we do 2 on this foot, 2, 4, 2, heel, 4, 2, 2, 4, 2, heel, 4, 2. Now ones, toe, heel, and toe, heel, toe, heel. Then we spring onto this foot, spring, dig, 2, 3, 4, and heel, 2, 3. Can you see my nice bend on this supporting leg? 4 and heel, 2, 3, 4. Then 2, 4, 2 and heel, 4, 2. 2, 4, 2, heel, 4, 2 and toe, heel, toe, heel and toe, heel, toe, heel. Good, well done. Let's give that a shot.
Close work warm up. Shuffles.
So that one is actually quite tricky, isn't it? How did you do? Did you do okay? Good. Okay, so now, as you heard on the music, it shuffles. So we've got our slow shuffles, step with a clap, shuffle, step, clap. Then we've got our shuffles balancing on one leg, our quick ones, shuffle, shuffle, step, close, step, heel. Do you remember that one? Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. We've got forward, backward, step, clap, forward, backward, step, two, And that's the sound of the shuffle. Two claps. Quick, quick. Quick, quick. Step, close, step, heel. Forwards, backwards, step. Clap. Forwards, backwards, step. Two claps. Shuffle. Shuffle. And step, close, step, heel. Good, well done. And make sure we don't get any pickups on that heel, okay? We do a heel and then we lift it straight up to do the shuffle. Here we go.
Shuffles. Flaps.
Okay, so now we've got our flaps. And they make a similar sound to a shuffle, don't they? But instead of lifting up at the back, they stay on the floor. It goes flap. Have a try at that. It's just our toe, not our heel. Just this bit of our toe at the top, the ball of our foot. It's flap. 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 That was three. And then we stamp. And we do the other foot, flap, 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 and a stamp, click. Good, well done, here we go, 5, 6, 7, 8, flap, 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 stamp, click, flap, 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 stamp, click. Good, now we learnt this in our last class, I think, or maybe the class before that, okay? And it's our travelling flaps. So we've got a flap forwards with our right foot, flap, and that's our whole foot this time, okay? We do toe, whole foot, step back, flap, jump. Then we do it again, same foot first, right, right, left. Let's give that a try.
Thank you.
so we all like this one. Do you remember our crawls? Not like cats on the floor. It goes heels, toes, and our feet are super glued together, aren't they? They're not going to move apart. Give that a try now. A shuffle. Good, well done. Here we go. It's time for our close work for toe, 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 toe. Those were the slow ones. Then it goes quick, 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 quick. Heels, toes, heels, toes to the front. Toe, heel, toe, close. Good. Here we go.
Close work crawl. Tempo A.
Paradiddles, I'm not going to go over this one, we all know it.
Paradiddles.
It's just faster. Here we go.
Rhythm A, accented eighth note.
Okay, so now we're on to our rhythm, which goes and one, and two, and three. And one, and two, and three. And one, and two, and three. And one, and two, and three, and four. Here we go. Now when we get good at this one, we can make
rhythm
up our
A.
own rhythms.
Accented eighth note.
To get to that sound. But for now, I just want you to do and one, and two, and three, and four.
Rhythm B.
Okay, so the next one is called improvisation. And improvisation is where you can do whatever you want to do, okay? So I want to see skips, maybe some hopscotches, some tap steeple changes if we've got that far. If not, if you're newer, if you've just come up from primary not that long ago, it's fine. Do your marches and your skips and your gallops and your hopscotches and all of those different things, your jumps, okay? Let's see all of those different things. If you've been in grade one for a while, I want to see your tap step ball changes, your tap step heels, your toe heels, and your heel toes, okay? I just want to see you dance for this one, okay? Here we go. I'm going to start off doing a little bit, and then I'm going to stop, and I want you to carry on. Here we go.
E. Improvisation 1.
worked
Improvisation
well.
Improvisation 2.
Okay, so now we've got our across the room steps, okay? And we've got our step heels and our heel toes, okay? So this one goes, I'm gonna go nice and slowly because some of you haven't done the full exercise yet. We've all done our toe heels. Have a practice of those going across the room. Toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Good. And we've all done our heel toes, haven't we? Heel toe, heel toe. Heel toe, heel toe, heel toe, heel toe. Good. Now we're going to put them together. Okay, so we're going to do two of each thing. It's going to go toe, heel, toe, heel, heel, toe, heel, toe. Give that a try. That was two of each. Two toe heels and two heel toes. 5, 6, 7, 8. Toe, heel. Toe, heel, heel, toe, heel, toe. Good, well done. I'm going to go straight across this way so that you can definitely see my feet, okay? Because this bit gets a bit tricky, but not too tricky. 5, 6, 7, 8. We've got toe, heel, toe, heel, heel, toe, heel, toe. Now we're going to do it quicker, like the speed of our shuffles. Quick, 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 quick. Okay? And it's going to go toe, heel, toe, heel. Toe, heel, toe, heel. And then we're going to do the same with our heel toes. Heel, toe, heel, toe. Let's try that going the other way. 5, 6, 7, 8. Toe, heel, toe, heel, heel, toe, heel, toe. Quick, 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 quick with your toes. Quick, 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 quick with your heels. One more time, nice and slowly. 5, 6, 7, 8. We've got toe. Heel, toe, heel, heel, toe, heel, toe, toe, heel, toe, heel, heel, toe, heel, toe, toe, heel, toe, heel, heel, toe, heel, toe, toe, heel, toe, heel, heel, toe, heel, toe. Let's give that a try with the music.
Compound step A.
we're going to work on them separately, okay? So we're going to do tap step heels and tap step ball changes. So a tap step heel starts like a shuffle. It goes tap with your toe, then you put your toe down, toe, heel. So it goes tap, toe, heel. I'm going to go straight sideways so you can see. Tap, toe, heel. Tap, toe, heel. Tap, toe, heel. Tap, toe, heel. Good. Okay, here we go. Let's give that a try.
Compound step C. Compound step.
And next time we're going to work on our tap step ball changes, which go like this: tap, step, ball change. Here we go. But for now, let's just work on those tap step heels. Tap, toe, heel. Tap, toe, heel. Tap, toe, heel. Tap, toe, heel. Good. Well done.
Compound step.
Oh, shuffle ball changes. So we do the hip. So this one goes forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, three, of, then stamp, clap, clap of the foot, forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, stamp, clap, clap. We've also got that in our show dance. Are you ready? I'm going to turn around and we're going to do it together this way. Right foot first, 5, 6, 7, 8. Forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, stamp, tap, tap. Forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, shuffle, ball, change, stamp, tap, tap. Good, how did you do? Should we give that a shot with the music?
Compound step B. Compound.
Okay, well done, guys. It's time for us to do our show dance now to Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Are we ready?
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Once I was afraid to speak, well, I was just a lad. Me father gave me nails a tweak, told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say, we ain't the nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how we go. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound pretentious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Everywhere he went, he'd use his word and all would say, there goes a clever gent.
When Hughes and Martha Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say me special word and then they ask me out to tea.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. But that's going a bit too far, don't you think? So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it could change your life.
For example,
yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Oh, and a lovely thing she is too.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
God. Okay, well done, everybody. Let's take a quick bow. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step. Close, bow, and hand. Thank you, Mrs. iPod, and thank you, Miss Ashton. And well done, guys. I hope I'll see you all very, very soon. Bye.